When coach Kevin Wilson was asked about the Indiana offense, he simply said they were 3 points too short. It sounds like a broken record, player, when I say that this Indiana team mustered a late-game rally that fell short. However, it's not a tale of two halves, as this Hoosier football team showed, once again, they can hang with another tough team from start to finish.
I think our team has shown repeatedly the way we came back game two, the way we battled game two when Trey got hurt, the way we came back game three, second half at Northwestern, the way we competed last week, this week. I think our team believes in itself, and they keep playing. They play hard. They keep coming.
Coach Wilson talked about in the locker room, it's 2 weeks in a row that we came out and played physical, real physical. Last week against Michigan State, we came out, feel like we played real physical. So, you know, the physicality of our team is still improving, and our team in general is improving.
We're going to fight to the end no matter what the score is, what the situation is. We're going to give 60 minutes of all we've got, and our players have kind of bought into that, and we're starting to get better every week, and I'm proud of my teammates for fighting every week, even when we're down, no matter what the situation is.
It took 35 seconds, a strong special teams play, and some gutsy play calling behind a true freshman quarterback to score 15 points in Indiana's all-too-familiar late-game rally.
Coaches prepare us during the week, and I felt prepared going out there. I didn't feel like I missed a step. And I saw, what Cam was doing. I was talking to him throughout the game, what are you seeing? Just in case anything were to happen, I had to go in, or I would just give him what I was seeing. So, I just felt like I could step in and, just keep doing what he was doing.
Our confidence is high. Even though we're losing, we can definitely see improvement. We're getting better. We're not into moral victories, but at the same time, we can tell that we can compete with anybody.
The only upset, I was coming through today and somebody's talking about an upset in a walk or a shock. And I told the team, the only thing upsetting or the only thing shocking is if we don't come play hard. Because that's what we're going to do. We're going to play 60 minutes, we're going to play four quarters, and we're going to keep coming. And that's what we're building. I think our kids are believing it. But until we get W's, it's all smoke and mirrors, and it's all feel-good fluff. So we got to move forward, and it's going to be hard as heck going to Annapolis, but we'll talk about that next week.
Although the ending result was not in favor of Indiana once again, one thing is for certain. Their defining win, plus many more, are soon to come under the direction of Kevin Wilson. From Memorial Stadium, I'm Michael Felish, IU Sportcom.